Echo Coral Reef. The goal of the game is to gain the most points by connecting the corals or by ending missions. Let's see how we set up the game. First, take the scoring board, and you can see we have on the 10th place and the 20 gems. So this is where you put a gem for every player by his color and his points token on the first place. Make three piles of the blue tokens and open one for each, and two piles for the yellow tokens and open two of them. The yellow are the missions, and those are the puzzle that we are putting. Each player get two blue tokens, and you take one blue token with one animal, okay? Solitaire animal. You have a shark and an octopus. Give the first players to one of the players, and we can start the game. In the game, you can do three actions. The first player in the first round can make four. Let's see what action we can do. The first action, you can take from the supply a blue token and take it to your hand. As you can see, all the tokens are open, so all players can see what you have. This is the purpose of the game. So the first action you can do is to take a blue token. The other thing you can do is take a mission, a yellow token. I'll explain about them next. Okay, and you can take it to your hand. The third thing you can do is to take one of your tokens and connect it to a reef. Okay, you want to make beautiful corals and to gain points. Okay, you can, of course, you can do the same action three times, two times, how much you need. If you, I don't know, if you want to take this tile and this tile, I already make two actions. Now I'm going to make another action. If I want, I can make some points, and I will connect those things. By connecting those tiles, you can see I connect green with green, pink with pink. Those will give me for each 1 point, one for this connection and 1 point for this connection. I am the blue player, and I'm going 2 steps ahead. Because I'm the first player, I have a fourth action, and I will take a mission. That's it. I ended my turn. The next player we play, and we open for him new tokens. Okay, there's a list. Animals here, and now we have 3 actions. The first action he will do is to put this tile here. Okay, you need to put it next to another tile. You can put it here, like this way, only this way. Okay, as you can see, get 1 point from here, and another point from here, 2 points for the first action, and then you take this tile and put it here and make a beautiful coral, a green one. First, he get for the connection a pink and blue. It's not the same, so he doesn't get any points. And here is one connection, so you get 1 point here and 1 point here, so it's 2. Okay, put it here. You got one connection and you got 1 point here, and for the beautiful coral, green coral, he get another 3 points, so he get 4 more. He doesn't have any tokens, so he take one for him for his third action. We fill the pile, and the third player is playing now. The first action will be to put this tile here. You see, it's a perfect match, pink with pink, green with green. 2 points for the red. Nice. And then he will take this one, and you see there is 2 sides with color and 2 sides are white. Those are dead corals. The color ones are joker. You can put it whenever you want and you will gain points as usual. But in the other side, the white, the dead corals, they won't give you any point unless you will connect them with another white coral, and then you will get a point. So for the second action, he will put it here, and because it's a joker, you will get 1 point for this connection, 1 point for this connection, and he also made a coral circle, but it's not perfect because one of them is a joker, so you get only 1 point for this one. So 1, 2, 3, another 3 points for the red, and this is it. This is the way you connect and get points by putting the tokens in the game. What about the missions? If you end the mission, you will get 7 points. Yes, 7 points. You can see there is two things in here. A kind of fish and a pattern you have to do. This pattern to get the points for this mission. But there is three ways to do it. The first way is just to do this pattern with those fish. You can see here that I have jellyfish, and solitaire animal. Solitaire animals are the joker in this game, so I made this mission. Of course, I will have to have it in my hand before I finish it. I can't have it and then say, hey, here you have. No, I have to put the last tile when I have it in my hand. So you can see I need to do this pattern, 2, blank 2. So I have 2, blank 2. Okay, it doesn't matter what side it is. You can do it in mirror way or left to right, whatever you want. I did the pattern with this fish and one joker. Joker cost me 3 points. So instead of getting 7, I will get only 4. So if I will do it with 2, I will get only 1 point. And you can ask, why do you want to do it? Every mission I have in my hand in the end of the game that is not done, they cost me 2 points. Okay, so when I did it, I will put it in the place that we put done missions. The second way to finish a mission is by making it with a different fish types. Okay, I will put this here. I will gain the points for the finishing the coral and for the connections. And then you can see I made, of course, again, I will have to have it in my hand. I did it here with different type of fish. Okay, this is here. And I made it. I get my 4 points. Again, I use one joker, but this time this mission will be open. Why? Because if you do it in this way, this means this mission is public. No one else can do this pattern with different type of fish. They can do it with the other pattern, but not in this one. So if you will be clever, you will do it with all of them first, because this is the best way to gain points. The third way to make a mission is by making a square. I'll put this tile here. Okay, I will get the points for the connection, only 1 point for green. But you can see I have this kind of fish, this type of fish, here, another joker. So I did the mission, yeah. 4 points. By gaining the points, I crossed those gems. I take it to my hand. I can use it whenever I want. If I use it when I'm in the action that I am taking blue tiles, I can open 2 more. So I will have more variety to choose from. But if I choose not to use it until the end of the game, it will give me 1 extra point. The game ends in 4 players when someone reach or cross 34, in 3 players game after 37 or on 27 or more, 2 players on 40 and more. You get your turtles to the water.